Aleon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally, the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
Find Momiji and finish our scouting mission. Where could she have gotten to?
Check out this creepy castle.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. Quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn. These are marauders, not knights.
Hey,
us antagonizing the knights had been a mistake. Why do I listen to you? Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this? I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why? It was time to go. Run, run, run!
Dorne, Claudio!
Keep adventuring!
You okay? I think more are coming.
So far, so good. So bad.
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones.
No! This is my fight!
You have much to answer for, Warden.
Don't make me kill you. I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
All the lands are awash with Viking looters. Our own legions war against one another. And now, the Emperor's champion knocks at my door with an army. This will be a day for wolves.